I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Good morning, Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Saturday, October 21st, and we are at the last Sabbath before October 27th, which will be the final Sabbath in this year of Jubilee. So very dangerous times that we are in. I expect the Gaza raid to either happen today, and if it doesn't happen today, after Israel's Sabbath is closed out, which will be approximately 11:02 a.m. today, then I expect it around October 25th. We got some very dangerous date connections right there. I'll talk about that as we get closer to that date. But we have a lot to talk about today, especially with Netanyahu's government, part of their officials that are part of Netanyahu's government, threaten Russia in regards to what Hamas has done and said that they're going to come after Russia and Putin after they deal with Hamas. This is a very dangerous thing. As we know, this is the Gog and Magog war. We know this is World War III and even leading into Armageddon. All of this combined, we'll also talk about that today. Other things are way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.